Welcome. In today's tutorial, we're going to go through two helpful ways how to remove spaces in Excel. The first one comes handy when you need to tidy up numbers or continuous chunks of text. The second one is perfect for texts consisting of two or more words where you just need to remove the leading or trailing spaces, but you want to keep a space between the words. Sounds interesting? Let's get started then! Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. Let's start straight away with the first way to remove spaces and sort out the data here in this table. If the data consists of numbers only, or there are continuous chunks of text in the table, the best way is to go for the option Find and Replace, which is a quick and effective help when it comes to removing spaces in a dataset. Here's how it works. Go to the Home tab, click on Find and Select, and choose Replace. Alternatively, you can press the hotkeys Ctrl-H, and the same window appears. Once done, there are two bits of information that needs to be entered in the two text fields. First, we need to find each space in the data table. So, in the field Find What, we need to specify the character we are looking for, which is a space. Then, we need to enter the character which is to replace the space. This bit of information will go in the text field Replace With. Since we want to remove the spaces, we'll leave this field empty. This is an instruction for Excel to look for each space and replace it with nothing, which basically means it will delete the spaces. Now, once everything's been set, click on Replace All, and all spaces have been removed as needed. But let's have a look at the second way. We'll change sheets and use this data table containing texts, which consists of more than one word. In this case, we need to remove only the leading and trailing spaces and redundant spaces between the words, but we want to keep a single space to separate two words. If we remove the spaces the same way as previously, Excel will remove each space throughout the table indiscriminately, and the names and surnames will blend like this, which is what we definitely don't want. Let's undo the changes and have a look at the other way to remove the spaces correctly. For that, we'll use the function Trim. Click into the cell C3, enter the equal sign and type in Trim, then use brackets to specify the cell in which you want to remove the spaces. In our case, it's B3. Close the brackets, hit Enter, and that's it. All redundant spaces present in B3 have now been removed in C3. The function can be copied by dragging the bottom right corner of the cell down the column. However, there's one little thing to bear in mind. If you copy the data from column C to column B, you'll see the table empty. The reason behind this is very simple. Excel copies the function itself, not the values, which are the results of the function. Go back and let's have a look at how to copy the data correctly to see the values, not the function, in column B. We begin, as before, by selecting the area to copy. Then we select Copy through a right click. However, instead of regular pasting, we'll click on Paste up here at the top now and select Paste Values from the options. This way, Excel will paste only the values which are the results of the function Trim we entered a while ago. By pasting values, the correct data will show in the original B column, and we can simply get rid of the additional C column. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.